Hi dear friends, today we learn how to create cPanel. First of all, for create the cPanel, you need to log in into your WHM. Just put the username and password. It's a very simple and basic program how to create a cPanel and why we create the cPanel and what is the benefit of cPanel. Today we learn about this. First of all, click on create a cPanel. Here you put your domain name. This is your username, create the password. For create the password, you can click and generate via password generator. Put here your email ID. Now you have option to choose a package. If you have created the package, so that's select from here. Otherwise you can select the default. If you want to give any manual package, so select option manually. Here is a lot of manual resources options. Disk space. Suppose you want to give a 1 GB space to this domain. So here you put into MB1024. Bandwidth. Maximum FTP accounts. How many accounts he can create? For example, 10. Maximum email accounts. Maximum quota per email you can default as unlimited. But unlimited means not unlimited. Unlimited means maximum size of your disk space. Maximum SQL database, unlimited subdomains, if you can give manually as well. This option basically for if you are selling the cPanel, if you are selling the hosting, shared hosting to your client. So you can give the maximum SQL database, maximum subdomains, maximum park domains, add-ons, it depends on you. But if you are creating for your own domain, own website, so you can choose the option default as the unlimited. If you want to create this domain as a reseller account, so you can choose the make the account a reseller. Otherwise, you can't select. Now click on create button. That's great. Your cPanel account is created. Here's the domain name, your server IP, username, password. These are default features, quota. These are two options, name server 1 and name server 2. These both name servers you need to put into your domain control panel. For this name server, your domain connect with this cPanel automatically. All the things is created successfully. That's great. Now how you open the cPanel? Just go to cPanel. You can default go to cPanel from here. Otherwise, domainname.com/cPanel, username and password. It will work. Before open the cPanel, please put these name servers into your domain control panel. Thank you very much for watching this video.